foot to turn to the right. Foot to turn to the right. Foot to turn to the right. Okay, you can file at the stage, and number six, you can come back out and start with the posing routine. Competitors on stage. Give me a front double bicep. And the back. A front lat split. Relax. Choose your best side for a side chest. Relax. Choose your best side for a tricep extension. Relax. Face the back wall, please. Back double bicep.
March to now, so it's 1 month.
Relax. Rear lat spread. Relax. Face the front, please. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Relax. And any optional, most muscular pose. Relax. Thank you. You can stay on the stage. Just stay on the stage. Thank you. Relax. Thank you. That concludes the prejudging for the teams.
My name is David Bacon. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring on some more contestants. Hours of painful work in a very artistic sense. Gentlemen, can we have some music, please? He enjoys off-road riding, water skiing, and here is Jeffrey Wilson to the Lunatic Fringe Fire. Thank you. without another reward now. And here she comes, David Benton's lovely wife. Thank you.
Notice how neatly she pulled everything in hand. You imagine what his underwear does?
That's
quite
funny.
Well, I've heard he does, but she just folds it up dirty and puts it away. Let's see, I want to go back here and find this young man.
Sure.
Poser, Mr. Jeff Wilson. Let's get this token and I'm going to speak. Where did Underhill go? Underhill, quickly.
Pose!
Stand at your feet, the spoils of war. I'll tell you what, I'm going to make a deal with you. Let's make a deal. Would you accept a second place trophy to take home from there? All right, Glenn. Second place goes to Jeffrey R. Wilson. That means the first place goes to number six. See, they think I made a mistake. I really didn't. I did it on purpose. No. Most muscular goes to number six, Steve Bain. Dancers, if you didn't like the jokes, we're going to give out door prizes.